to clean it down for us first.
When we booked it, we were told that the women do the women and the men do the men. And then when we came in here, they said, well, actually the man does the washing and then the women do the massage. So, it's gonna be a little more action than I've had in a while.
Oh. They're up. All right. He's pointing at me to lay down. On my back? This way?
Starting off with a quick scrub with a hard loofah.
Oh, look at all that dead skin.
All the suntan coming off.
So can you see all of that?
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, yeah. And now he's scrubbing down my legs with a really hard loofah, like it kind of feels like sandpaper. Feels pretty good. My back is gonna be so gross because I'm gonna be in the sun. I think it's just washing off all my tan. He's enjoying this way too much.
Very interesting. It's smiling a lot. I don't know if he's entertained the fact that we're logging this or what.
Ooh! Oh, there's a sofa inside the stocking. So he's breathing air into the stocking and then just rubbing it all over me. It's like the bubbles are all popping. It's like a bubble massage. So nice.
Very interesting experience. Now we're going to top off the Turkish bath by getting a half an hour relaxation massage. I'm pretty sure you guys know what a relaxation massage is like, so I won't make you jealous for that. So thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you again soon.